Romeo has been booked in for the operation that most men hate to talk about, which is castration. And he had his pre-med injection about half an hour ago. So he's nice and relaxed now. And we're just about to give him his anaesthetic. Okay, so he might just jump a little bit at the prick of the needle, but that should be all he feels. Oh, so good. And this is where we remove the hair from his testicles, which you may want to turn away at this stage while I'm doing this.